guys, this is peanut butter Reese's. I'm gonna eat. See how much I can eat. Gotta know exactly what the heck you're doing. That's right. Don't I know what I'm doing? Let's see if it's any good. I've never really tried it before. Actually, it's my first time. Let's see how much I can really eat. Peanut butter. I can show you a little trick with peanut butter. Well, I don't want to gross y'all out. It's like, it's one. It is 1 pound. Hope all is going good with everybody. Do not eat if you are allergic to peanut butter. Do not eat this if you are allergic to peanut butter. I'll tell y'all something. I am. But I love peanut butter, even though I'm allergic to it. I love it. I want to see what it does to me. It say peanut butter cures hiccups. It gives me hiccups. What may work on others may not work on me. What may work on me may not work on others. But yeah. When you're eating this, you got to be very, very careful. You can go down the wrong way, too. Yep. Gotta be very, very careful. Yep, you got to be very, very careful. Let's see how many minutes. And you don't want to eat too fast either. Yep, that's right. Eat too fast. Actually, if I eat this whole thing, and what I can eat, it'd be the first time I've ever did this.
especially on here. I've ate a peanut butter and jelly. It had jelly with it. About under 10 minutes. Probably 10 minutes, probably about. I timed myself. You just gotta be very careful. Sometimes it can make you have trouble breathing. Yeah. Don't worry. I got a drink by the side. It's the first time I ever ate peanut butter and jar by itself because I generally would eat jelly with it. The Stripes and the Goober kind brand. Yeah, when you're eating, it feels like everything's getting stuck together and you have really trouble breathing. Yeah, you gotta be careful. Let's see. I'm at 7. Gotta get me a drink, but I'm just gonna wait till I get through. Cause right now, gotta be very careful. Play the cam, walk some air. Thank you. And the only thing that's left is, you know, see it? All gone, just about. Really do gotta get a drink. I'm not kidding. It's all gone, girl. And what I can get. Don't try this anywhere if you are allergic to it as well. It looks like I got it on my fingers. I'm always prepared. The way I open things. Give me a drink. I gotta get a drink. Excuse me again. Oh. Yeah, I've been wanting to do that for the last 10 minutes. It's belch. Yeah. Peanut butter's got to come out somewhere. Either that, or I would have to go. Oh, I got to get this peanut butter taste out of me, too. Oh, excuse me. Excuse me. That is what it is.
Ribbit.
Yeah, excuse me. Taste that all night long, probably. It is what it is. Yeah, well, I did it, and I did the best that I could, and I tried. Knock yourself off if you want to try peanut butter. Just be careful. Don't try this anywhere if you're allergic or if you're not immune to the stuff that you eat, like peanut butter. Don't try it anywhere. Don't try this at work. Don't try it at home. Don't try it outside. Just be safe. But I love peanut butter. Oops, excuse me. Y'all take care. God bless each and everybody. Much love to you all. I love you, hon. Hope you know that, Mark. Much love to everybody. God bless. And thank you.